Search for survivors continues as the death toll surpasses 130 after a suspension bridge collapsed in western India. Authorities say hundreds of people were celebrating a religious festival when it gave way under the heavy weight. Police have opened a criminal investigation into why the bridge reopened 5 days ago, reportedly without permission. You can see some of those images there. Now, this comes after undergoing 6 months of renovations.